I'm Naomi Wu, and this is my 3D Premiere. It's an Infinix C3D printer. That means it's a combination of a 3D printer and a conveyor belt. You can print thousands of objects continuously and watch them just roll off the belt. Or you can print objects longer than the printer itself. It's like a TARDIS, bigger on the inside than on the outside. For continuous, unattended part printing, parts are 3D printed, the heated belt advance, and the parts detach themselves and fall into a bin. No more constantly prying pieces off a heated bed and starting the print process again. The 3D Premiere can turn an entire 1, 5, or 10 kilogram roll of plastic filament into dimensionally accurate plastic parts with no human supervision. For extremely long 3D prints, the back of the printed object advances out of the 3D printer, while the front is still being printed inside the printer. This print is 3 meters long, but the longest print out of the 3D Premiere to date is a 20-foot or 6-meter long bar, all one piece, produced by a machine only 66 cm long. If you are interested in the 3D Premiere, even if you just want to learn more about this technology, please click through to our Clix Kickstarter. It's pretty amazing, and I've worked very hard on it. And I think you're going to be absolutely amazed by what it can do for you.